Hello guys, today I am going to teach you about nouns. The noun is a name of a person, place, thing, feeling, idea, concept, etc. Noun is defined like that. A noun can be classified into two types of nouns. One is common noun, another one is proper noun. Common noun are nouns that are the name any one or more of a general group of person, place, things, idea, concepts, etc. For example, doctors, lawyers, elation, sorrow, lung, etc. Usually nouns can be identified with the endings like NESS, NES, ITY, SION, TION, etc. Proper nouns are nouns that name specific person, specific place, things, concepts, feelings, etc. They are always begin with a capital letter. For example, Johnson, Georgetown Hospital, Hyderabad, India, etc. Nouns can also be divided into divided on the basis of numbers. One is countable noun and another uncountable nouns. The countable nouns can again be divided into two, singular and plural. Singular means one thing, plural means many. For example, doctor is a singular common noun. It is a singular noun. Doctors, it is plural noun. Child, children, vegetable, vegetables, datum, data. Uncountable nouns, they cannot be counted, like water and other. They cannot be counted. They are happiness, stability, water, furniture, information, etc. They are uncountable nouns. Now it is time for test. We have to just pause the video for some time and take test. Identify the following sentences. So we have to first identify the nouns, then classify them into common and proper nouns, and singular, plural, uncountable nouns like that. And this is the answer. You check with the answer. Shakila is proper noun, the Himalayas proper noun, and other things. And then thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe.